Hey, Steve with Dribbble and the Building Point teams. So, if you don't have good control or you can't resection or georeference a project, this is something I really like to do, which is actually grabbing the parent station. I can have all the stations turned on for this, but usually I just like to have a couple. And then try and find a good, I'd say, column that I would like to align to. And what I'll do here is actually find something that's a little more solid, maybe turn up this a little bit bigger. So here you can see I know that one's in pretty well. That's actually a steel column. And then what I can do is if I have a mouse plugged into my tablet, I can grab the edge of this and then use that zoom wheel to then try and align the azimuth. So if I don't have good control, you'll see as I move away from a resection, any error that's there is going to add up. But if I just ignore that, I can essentially reference it just manually, which is generally pretty good if I look at this for a good comparison. Obviously, a traditional georeferencing would be the most accurate, but if I'm just doing we'll do a column check of this, I can use this as evidence for that comparison. So come in here, run a column check. And essentially, if on like a wall, if I see a rotation or if they get farther and farther out as I move away, I can assume that my manual registration is bad. But if everything's tied in tight, great. And one thing's off, then I know that one thing really is off. So it's a very quick way to do it. Again, it does help to have a zoom wheel just to do that. So come in here and hit the refine, and we'll take a look at it. Now, it's going to throw that up to me because I've moved the scan, even though these scans were refined before, because I moved it, it'll actually give me that error. You can see all those columns are with 1 inch. Some of these are actually outside because they're not done. They're being concrete poured. And then if I bring this down to a tighter tolerance, I should be able to see. So everything there is within 3/8 of an inch. So I aligned it here and went over. It's a pretty good azimuth to say it's good. And then you can see where the columns haven't been poured, they're off. So easy way to manually register, especially along a long project. If you do a resection on like one part of this, then scan all the way over. Any error you haven't set up over here is going to actually compound as you move over. And then if you want to do traditional georeferencing, control over here and control over here. That's great. It would be the best. If you're in an indoor environment, typically it's hard to actually get good control, just because of the line of sight and distance. So this is also a pretty good workflow to kind of rely on the refinement and movement. So thanks.